Scorpios, what is going on with you for this week? Monday the 28th into Tuesday the 29th and Wednesday the 30th. This is a lot. I rarely see 4 days connected because it also, for many of you, will go into Thursday, October 1st. So what do we have going on here? We have talk of wow and a rush of money, resources, anything that you use to propel your life forward, anything that you could put into like a savings account, or you could use it as leverage to get into more of a position of power or leadership. And Spirit is encouraging you to put it away, some of it anyways. Put it away. Yes, it's great to celebrate, but don't be, what's the word I'm looking for? Be thrifty, right? Yeah. So be kind of stingy. Make sure that you are saving up for what I heard was a rainy day, but I don't get this in the sense that it's a rainy day and like, go out and play, as much as it is about investment. And this isn't about investment, like things are going to break down, you're going to have to put it back into your car, you're going to lose a bunch of money, no sooner do I get it, out it goes. It's not really like that. This is about an opportunity to say, I have these resources saved up, I'm going to invest it in this, I'm going to expand. So this is really quite a big deal. Now on Tuesday the 29th, and this comes up again on Saturday, October 3rd, Spirit said, hey, it's your birthday. And I was like, is it? This is about October. So for some of you, quite literally, this could be literal, but it looked more like a horseshoe being up your rear end. And so that's sort of like a lottery aspect with the universe, the planets, everything supporting you. And when Spirit says, hey, it's your birthday, like raining down good luck, both of those days are going to be really nice for enjoying that. Don't forget to have that attitude of gratitude and stop and enjoy it. Talk about it. We need to talk more about blessings, okay, instead of the curses of life. Wednesday the 30th, there is talk of you should really focus on continuing to build. Keep building for yourself with an independent mindset, but also for some of you, it's going to be in a group dynamic and Spirit is giving you a high five. I definitely see some talk of group dynamics in a destiny charted way. So it's very possible that members of your soul group are showing up. People that you have karmic contracts with, people possibly at work and family dynamics, whatever, possibly even in a love affair. These are important relationships and it's worth spending the time on. Thursday, October 1st, there is talk of cleansing. And this could be because it's like a 4-day cycle going on. And sometimes at the end, we see a release, washing away and letting go of what no longer serves you mentally, emotionally, physically, spiritually, with people and situations, and put Epsom salt in the bottom of your shower and allow for yourself to visualize anything that you don't need in your energy anymore, washing out, let it go. Friday, October 2nd, there is talk of a key being given to you. And this key is your power. This is going to allow you to be liberated. Spirit is also saying that this has to do with your salvation. Now, there's also talk on that day of you needing to listen to elders. And for others, Sun, Moon, or Rising, Scorpios, it's going to be about you actually being an elder to someone else. Share the wisdom, receive the wisdom. Saturday the 3rd, I already told you there's talk of a horseshoe being up your rear end and hey, it's your birthday. That'll basically go all day and into the night, almost like increasing into late night hours, early morning hours. Sunday the 4th and Monday the 5th, there's a general theme on both of these days having to do with two-step. I'm hearing the Dave Matthews song. If you don't know it, look it up. I'm not singing anymore. I'm trying not to this week. Spirit's killing me. But two-step is a song about love. It's a song, I know my friend played it at her wedding, and she had the words, you know, winding around her wedding cake all the way to the top. It's basically my feeling with all of this is that you're finding someone, this could also be a current love partnership, but that you can really go out into the world with and that you can really build with. And I feel excited for you about this. Scorpios, have a great week.